guys with it.
By means to start led, out of the ranks in the struggle for bread. Comrades from spindle, machine and the mine.
How are you feeling about today?
Well, it's a bit wet.
Yeah, we don't like that.
We need to be telling all the politicians what we need and want, and that's why we're here, to say, you know, enough with the empty talk, we need action on housing, and this is a good day to be spelling it out.
Led by young communists, all into line, forward young workers come surging ahead, hacking the pathway that our class must tread. Smash the oppression and the bosses' class greed, led by the fighting young communist league.
Policies? No, of course not.
But also so what kind of homes they are, yeah, is absolutely crucial. It's yeah, no good, you know. Well, partly empty promises are no good, but also we're really enthusiastic about having a discussion about building council housing back on the agenda, because that's what we need.
Comrades from sports fields and comrades from sports field and Salford's dark mills, hikers who tramp over Derbyshire hills. In factory and sports field we fight for our rights, against speed up and wage cuts for access to heights.
Thank you. together.
And the underpaid, threatened by unscrupulous employers. I wonder how many customers at Byron Burger down the road are aware how management lured staff